Y'all probably heard about this game called Roblox. Roblox. Yep, Roblox. So, we gotta create a main account for YouTube and stuff, you know. I am no longer a boy. I'm a girl. No, let's not do that. Alright, so we gotta fill out our birthday. Let's just do a random one. You're somehow very old, too. And we gotta name ourselves Mr. It's gonna start with the Mr., alright? Oh, I got one. Mr. Lack Reek. Mr. Lack Reek. Okay. Alright. Our password. You guys are not gonna know that because, actually, no, I'm not gonna do that one. No. And I'm not gonna do what you guys think. You. Now, how do they not match? How do they not match? Okay, I need to redo this one, alright. Eight characters, alright. Okay, sorry, I'm quiet. I'm trying to focus right now. Yay, they match. Now I'm a boy for this one. The clicking, yes, you guys probably read through that. I'm not, Mr. Lackareek, I am over 13 years old. Yay. So, we need to change our avatar. Just, that look handsome, you know? Okay, let's find out. Yes. Yes! We look beautiful. Now we need to have a blockhead. Need this hair. This hair. And we're gonna wear these jeans. And we're gonna have, I don't know. These. We're gonna rock. No, we're not gonna. We need to show our beautiful face. We need to show all of it. No. We need to choose a different. Yes, we are gonna not be cool because we look weird. How about now? Should we be shirtless? Should we show these guys how manly we are? No. We're gonna look beautiful like this. Just look all around me. So beautiful. Just look at this square full head. Does this look like something you want to marry? It should. Because if you don't, you are not from this world. Us human beings like blockheads. Okay, let's go. So, what? What's this? What's this thing? And these things. Okay, let's just, you know, we need to go to a very special game. I'm trying to figure out what it's called. I have Builders Club on my other account. I don't want to say it because I don't want that one to be popular. But I never see these things. Like Chocolate Frosted Flakes is somehow here. Salvage Battle Royale. I don't know. I haven't been to school in a while. Probably because I'm gonna get thrown out the next couple of days. So let's wait. What's it called? Oh yeah, it's like Little Angels. It's called Little Angels Daycare. And no, not players. I hate when you put that because then it makes you daycare. When was this person made? Daycare. His name. 2012, wow. But no. Little Angels. Sorry if you hear my garage door opening. Probably for reasons. Little Angels Daycare. You're gonna be very happy. Wait, what? Why is there an escape daycare lobby when the boss baby is here? Please don't sue me. Zombies on it. Why did this pop up? Roleplay is magic! Well, I doubt it is. Roleplaying is weird. And that's what we're gonna do here. The first game we ever play, Little Angels Daycare, is gonna be the game that we will all know and love for the rest of our lives on YouTube. And just to make sure I'm recording, I was just gonna do that real quick. You're loading up. Yes, we are gonna show our true beauty to this entire world. As Mr. Alak, oh my god, I put A in there. Mr. Alak Reek. Okay, that's gonna be your name then. Pick a name. You're telling us to pick a name. We have a lot of options for this. Hold on. We need to turn down my graphics. Down to 1. Because my computer's a potato. Why is it laggy? I'm raging right now. If you cannot see, I am actually raging. It's gonna be manual. We can have a lot of names right here. Pick a name. Pablito. Ablito? No, Pablito. Pablito. Yes. We are going to be assigned to Mr. Pine. Miss Pine. Because she is a pine tree. And somehow someone just died right there. Very sad experience you get in these days. Someone just died right in front of us. You never know what comes up in this world. You really don't. I can't move. I'm very laggy. Wait, why is my head circle now? Just look into my eyes. A nurse's needs to be in a nurse's office. Can I be... nurse? Question marks? Can I be nurse? Oh, yes, I'd be a nurse, 2018. Sorry for the lag. I haven't been on Roblox in a while. Here's how you be a nurse. This kid has a broken arm and leg. And she's about to have a broken chest, too. Why is my head circle? Teacher walks by. Donk. May I be... may I be crippled? Pablito. Wait, it actually works. Pablito, stop jumping on Lola's face! 1, 2, 3, 4, saying no. 1, 2, 3 for saying no. But on my other account, I can't say, like, Pablito or anything, but... I thought she loved the game. I'm Pablito. See, she calls me by my full name. I feel honored. Carrie said, there's some major role playing going on in this. Oh. Is she gonna be my lovely wedded wife? Hold on. You're ugly. And you have to spell it wrong to show that you're beautiful. You're ugly. So mean. Kids, calm down. No. Wait, why did it say no? Be nice, no. I'm just gonna... why do I moonwalk while I dance? I'm just like, those moves. You can't stop me from the groove. Oh, I need a doctor. Pablito, this is your first warning. Why is this my first warning? I'm dancing. I can't believe people are actually calling me by Pablito. Sorry that's laggy. I think I just might put down my graphics and dump it all the way down. Yep. It's a computer potato, and it cannot handle these type of things. You will be fine. No, the wound won't. There we go. Here's how you show. 1, 2, 3. For an idiot. And how come people always like type what you see? I don't get that either. It's just like, it doesn't make sense. They can say anything. Like, wait, I'd be a major role player too. He has D-I-A-R-E-A. That has diarrhea. That has diarrhea. Uh-oh. Oh. What did I do? You sound so scared. You're saying, ah. Is that for the massage that I'm about to give you? There's another YouTuber called Albert Stuff. And a flamingo. I actually subscribed to him. He's very funny. Please don't sue me. I'm just giving you a shout out. He's pretty good. But she thinks I'm him because my name myself, Pablito. Well, you said probably the longest swear word ever. Jeez, help me. Yes. What's your name? I don't know. Wait, what's your name? I don't know. Angel. You're a true angel by jumping on her. You really are. I don't know why this computer is a potato, but it is. Okay. Why your hair is on fire? Please let me burn in it. Please, I'm begging you. Let me. Why is everyone dead? Why does everyone die? So get here. Bunny, you're not a bunny. You're not. Que bunny. You're not a que bunny. I want mama. Your mom not here. Your mom not here, Eddie. Now before we lose her, this is some in-depth roleplay right here. She's not by. Unless for a real reason. Can all snappers use grammar first? Am I about to be kicked from this game? Probably the third warning. I think you kicked. Oh no. I better run. Run like a wind, bullseye, wearing a backpack. Whoa. Why is my skin just glitching? Woohoo! I need to go back. This is so funny. Pablito, come in. Passes out. XD! XD. H, me under squeak. Oh, she passed out. Somehow, she passed out by saying the word star. Passes out. Well, we're gonna cry a lot more now. This new account will be so fun. I may rank as a guest, but I am not a guest or removed from Roblox. Cries loud, stop. Here we are, I can wait too. Hearts. I can roll play too. The bus has departed at the daycare. Cries more water. How many people will play? I can roleplay again. The same things I did the other day. Have diarrhea. I can roleplay. Passes out. This is a cool option. My lamb jumps on her and then she dies. Jump on her. Make sure she's in pain. That's not too bad that she couldn't wake up. This is some major play going on right here. So doesn't that mean you're dead? Passes out so bad that she can't wake up. You're dead, idiot. Dead. You're dead. Oh, well. This is Plains class is very injured. Passes out. It's badly in the head and starts bleeding. I'm about to cry right now. This is so funny. Nurse, here. You're rank 3 XD. I can be any rank you want because I am probably XD. I'm louder. Well, no one hears you. This is really in-depth roleplay. This video, please do remember to smash that dislike button because I'll help the channel a lot by getting rid of it. So I fell on the shelf. I'm the medicine. Well, I'm gonna make sure. Well, if they're gonna pass them out, I'm gonna pass some gas. Farts. That's wrong. What blank blank out? I don't know what those blanks were. She said this word, shortest swear word ever. She had one letter. Passes out. We heard you. Or yeah, we heard you. Passes out. Has another broken arm and leg. Wait, how do you have another broken arm and leg when you're on the floor? She's such a crippled woman. I just get used to the slides. Help. Trips on wrist. Wait, what? Trips on wrist ankle. Is that even a physical thing? Why is everyone dying? Why am I moving? I need haunted. Wait, am I? This one, Pablito. No, I don't want to get banned. No, leave, quick. I want to leave quick. Oh, phew. That was close. I didn't want to get banned from the game because then I have to make it. Another Roblox account. I'll give myself Robux on my other account too. I love the expressions though. If you just take a look at her face real quick, and then she wrote cries. Think about it. Does she really look like she needs to cry? Or does it look like she just needs to go to a carnival? I'm probably gonna at least I'm not the only one in this world. Okay. Okay. Mr. Aklakreek. Mr. Aklakreek has to join another daycare. Because everyone dies. Okay. This time we need to name ourselves Julio. Because I'm Spanish. Yippity doo. I am Spanish XD. Little angels. I want to join hashtags, because she is a great teacher. She teaches you, I need to name myself. Julio. I'm not even sure that's how you spell it. I don't care. Julio. I'm Julio. No one can judge me by how I'm called Julio. Roblox player launcher, please open up to this world. Yes, I have my square head. Yes, I'm so happy. But why is my hair so big? Yeah, I played this the other day on my other account, trolling with the principal. I think there's a principal, right? Or it's like some of the developer owner. And I had like huge hair. Like my swish hair was like all the way over the like ground. It was like this. I look beautiful though. Every lady will accept me. Oh. I want to see everyone pass out again, because that was actually really funny. Why do you even join this game when you don't even have to be tiny? I have Builders Club on my other secret account that I'm probably gonna change soon so you guys don't find me. But we're gonna go to Mafamaya. Oh man, there's so many people around. It's just lagging. We need to get it. How long have I been recording for? I've been 20 minutes. I'll do another video when I get back from location, which will be in another week. But if you guys enjoyed this video, please do remember to smash that dislike button and remember to unsubscribe. Bye, homies. This is my new look too.